And federal investigators are beginning to piece together a timeline leading up to a deadly commuter train crash in Hoboken, New Jersey, early yesterday. They are reviewing video taken just 10 minutes before a commuter train jumped the tracks and slammed into a wall at the Hoboken terminal, that building more than 100 years old. They are also reviewing information from the train's three black boxes.